straight? Is everybody straight? Chris Perella with the Blockley Friends.
Goddamn thing. I was gonna go at it alone, but then the Everett Orchestra offered to be up here, and I thought, why the fuck would I not have the Everett Orchestra up here with me? So here they are. And thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. We all truly appreciate it. I would be remiss if I didn't acknowledge a few people and say a few words. So today is an emotional day for a lot of people, certainly for all of us who have worked here these past 5 years. Amazing, and we thank you all for that. Lots of places host live music, and so I think what generated this response was only in part the music that I've booked here the past several years. I think mostly that you all and we all feel strongly because this room has been sort of a for the people, by the people. Yeah, I couldn't imagine a band more appropriate to send us off than this amazing collection of people. And I'm so thankful.
Wildflowers stay in the same storm. Hear the voice. Thank you.
Say just a couple words. Thank you guys so much.
Of the Pretenders, the Ramones, Albert King, the Red Hot Chili Peppers, all these great, great, great groups that came through, the Tower of Power that came through and played on this stage. And so when the opportunity arose, now they closed down, I think, in about 95. So when the opportunity arose to, to get this space, we tried to resuscitate the Chestnut Cabaret and fill the void that was left ever since they closed. I'd like to say, after 5 years of hard work, I think mission accomplished.